Me versus my character. I think balls are beautiful. I think maybe attending them is maybe a bit of a different experience. I think I'd like to attend a formal ball for the first few hours and then just exit pretty early. That's my thoughts. And for Kate, I think she feels quite armored going as big sister. Don't pay attention to me. I'm here to take care of Edwina. I think towards the end, maybe she's a bit braver and goes to have her moment on the dance floor. For me, boots. Love boots. Love a pair of boots. Oh gosh, or sneakers. So many. Gosh, I can't even just say one. But those are for shoes. For clothes, jeans, mini skirt, all of the stuff, everything. For Kate, I think it would be her riding gloves. You don't need them, but I think it's just for comfort so you don't get blisters on your fingers with all the rain pulling. So for Kate, riding gloves. Favourite Bridgerton sibling, Eloise, and for Kate, Eloise. And Claudia Jesse, who plays her, is just fab. I mean, what a performance. And she's a wonderful person to work with. Riding a horse, and Kate riding a horse. I've gotten a bit of them. That's why you don't. That's why you ride a horse, so this doesn't happen. Probably would happen as well, but anyway. I used to make the first move. I had a line that actually worked on one very lovely gentleman that I had a bit of a romance with, and I went up to him. I was at a ping pong bar with my friends and saw this gorgeous Australian guy, and I went up to him and I said, "Smile if I can kiss you." And he smiled and laughed, and then I kissed him. And then we dated briefly, so that was lovely. And that worked, but I would say now I think I'd like to be pursued. I think Kate wouldn't make the first move. I don't think so. I think she maybe comes across as quite hard, but I think she's actually probably just a little bit shy. I would definitely keep a secret. I think I'm very loyal in that sense. And I think Kate, yeah, she's also very loyal. But to be honest, I think she's mainly close with her sister. I think she's probably the only person that she would share secrets with, her or Anthony, and her mum. I mean, this is quite a generic thing to say, good values. So that's an umbrella into friends, family, just thinking from your heart. And I think it's the same for Kate. I think she puts her family first, above all.